And we are learning more about the pedestrian accident last night on I-10 East near downtown. Police say a man was trying to cross the street when he was hit by two vehicles. Officials say both vehicles were unable to avoid hitting the man. He died at the scene. His identity has not been released.